Charlie Frederick entered the Love Island villa alongside Josh Denzel and Megan Barton Hanson. Shortly after his arrival, it was revealed the blonde model already knew Eyal Booker from the industry they work in, while Samira Mighty confessed to speaking to him on a dating app. However, Charlie now has his eye on two particular islanders. Here, we take a look at the 23-year-old's dating history as he begins the hunt for love in Mallorca. Long-term girlfriend before entering the villa, Charlie said he's been in just one serious relationship, but their romance didn't last longer than a few years. He explained, "I had one serious ex from a relationship that lasted about 3 years. She would say I was a lovely guy, but it just didn't work out. It has been and gone and wasn't right at the time. I think the same about her, but it just didn't work out at the time." She will probably be quite shocked when she sees me walk into the villa. Samira Mighty. Samira was stunned to see Charlie enter the villa, telling him, "I thought I recognized you," as they greeted each other. She later said in the beach hut, "I was like, oh, it's Charlie. We matched on a dating app and we texted for a bit but never met. It was really strange seeing him in the flesh. Who does he fancy in the Love Island villa?" Upon entering the villa, Charlie admitted to liking petite blondes, leading Wes Nelson to jokingly carry partner Laura Anderson away. He also said he's going in there for Haley, adding, "Because she is my type on paper and I feel like we'll click. I can't wait to get in there and see what rockets I can set off." Love Island continues weekdays at 9 p.m. on ITV2. She hasn't met her match yet.